Does anybody doubt that the greatest enemy of humanity is inhumanity? Racism is a form of inhumanity. The opposite of inhumanity is compassion. Compassion means that all lives matter, that every us and them is part of a bigger us, that all of us humans are part of one story of God's creative adventure on this planet Earth. We're called to leave inhumanity behind and embrace compassion.